Those tears and those rocks in my heart.